All right. Happy New Year. I'm going to try to finish off this game while I got some free time playing this, because I want to smoke a cigar and I only need one hand to play this game on the mouse, so I am free. Last time we had Drunk with us, I don't think he's going to be with us for this one, because it's probably still pretty early for him, so I'm just going to try to knock this out. To prepare our finest wine for tomorrow's ceremony. P.S. I still can't believe Jesper and Shadi are getting married. It's about time.
That's a very reactive mineral. It might come in handy. A hidden mechanism. Let's see what I can do with it. Something clicked in that big barrel. That's an inventive way to hide the back door. That was close. We have to keep looking for Darius.
Not anymore! Over there!
Blast it! They'll probably drag him to the palace. We have to follow them!
Let's try to find a way to cross that gap first. Fingers crossed!
It's barely holding. I have to be quick.
Those demons must have taken Darius straight to the palace.
What's going on?
Oh, Zaved has begun the awakening.
How long will it take him to finish the ritual?
Hours? Minutes? He's become so powerful that... we should assume the worst.
Let's get going. Wait, someone's hiding in that building.
I don't think many citizens would agree with that logic.
Hush up.
That's a rare specimen of highly corrosive moss. I'd better not touch it barehanded. Is anybody inside?
Go away. You'll lure demons here.
How many of you are there? Where are all the townsfolk?
Kerr, the fabled Radiant City is lost. You have nothing to look for here.
Please, can you...
I have nothing to say to you. No, honey. It wasn't her.
My baby. Why did she run away from us?
She'll come back. She always does.
Look for her. What are you doing? Open your eyes. The princess left. The king hasn't been seen for weeks. Do you need any more proof of the Grand Vizier's treachery? I'm leaving tomorrow. Everyone who values your life is welcome in my caravan. Good riddance, you paranoid freak. Locksmith's tool bag.
Did it! I better be careful. That's a gossamer scorpion. It's highly venomous. That's a rare specimen of highly corrosive moss. I'd better not touch it barehanded. That's a rare specimen of highly corrosive moss. I'd better not touch it barehanded. Calm down, sweetie. The monster's gone.
Did you beat it? You're awesome, miss! Could you help me get out of here? I didn't know where else to hide.
Hang in there. I'll try to figure something out.
Thank you.
Hang in there, sweetie. Hang in there, sweetie. Better be careful. That's a gossamer scorpion. It's highly venomous. Better be careful. That's a gossamer scorpion. It's highly venomous.
Now what I need this for.
Grab this sash and wrap it around your chest. I'll try to pull you out. Hold on tight, you're almost out. There, you're safe now. Is your name Sheeran by any chance?
Yes, miss. How did you know that?
Your parents are terribly worried about you.
Usually, I'm better at hiding.
Let's get you home.
By the light, Sheeran, we were worried sick. Are you all right?
This lady saved me from the sand demons. If only you could have seen her fight.
Thank you, miss. We owe you a debt of gratitude.
I'd appreciate it if you could answer some of my questions.
Please follow me. We can talk inside. Is there any way we could repay you?
My friend was captured by sand demons. I have to get to the palace and free him.
Impossible. Since Zaved took over, no one has left the palace alive.
There has to be a way to get inside unnoticed.
What about the old Khanat?
Supposedly, there's a passage through the tunnels below the city.
This place used to be the magistrate's office. The Khanat is surely mentioned in papers.
Take this key. We don't have much, but you can use whatever you need.
Thank you. I'll do my best.
It's over. The Grand Vizier has finally lost his mind. He started turning people into sand demons. There's no time to prepare the escape for the townsfolk. I have to save myself and the light forgive me. Magistrate of the Beggar's District.
That's high quality steel. There's no way we'll break it.
Maybe a highly corrosive acid would work. I think I saw some ingredients lying around. Better be careful. That's a gossamer scorpion. It's highly venomous.
Okay. Don't see a hidden thing on this screen anywhere. Oh, there it is.
The old Quinat. Craftsman is right. We can get to the palace through here.
Poor soul. He never knew the exit was just above him.
I can still find an exit. Light grant me strength. Okay. Symbols.
Hidden symbols next to every junction. I won't get lost now. I think we're on the wrong path. We should go back.
Where's the map?
I think we're on the wrong path. We should go back. I think we're on the wrong path. We should go back.
What are you talking about? Okay.
I think we're on the wrong path. We should go back.
This doesn't feel right. We should go back before we're completely
dead end. Let's go back and try again. I think we're on the wrong path. We should go back.
Okay, it's not this one.
I think we're on the wrong path. We should go back. I think we're on the wrong path.
What?
We should go back.
What am I doing wrong with?
I think we're on the wrong path.
This doesn't feel right.
Dead end. Let's go back and try again. I think we're on the wrong path. We should go back.
This doesn't feel right.
Dead end. Let's go back and try again.
What?
I think we're on the wrong path. We should.
This doesn't feel right.
Dead end. Let's go back and try again.
Dude, what?
I think we're on the wrong path.
This doesn't feel right. We should-
Dead end. Let's go back and try again.
Is this bugged or something? What? These symbols aren't changing, and each one is the wrong path. What are you telling me here? Where's the map? Whatever you say, game.
I think we're on the wrong path. We should go back.
God damn it.
This is it. The wall's different here. Here we go. Cover your ears. It worked! Quickly, let's get inside and find Darius.
Calm down, it was just a tremor, I hope.
Praise the light, he's alive! Darius!
Tara? It's so good to see your face again. How did you-
There's no time for that! Zaved is close to completing his scheme!
Right. This cell is sealed with one of Zaved's curses. I think arranging that device properly could disperse it. I still can't believe you found me. Ah, what a woman.
How am I supposed to reach it? It's too heavy. Goodness, it worked.
Come on, folks. It's time to leave this joint.
Take this map and follow the marks. You'll find shelter in the district's abode.
May the light watch over you both. Let's go, Shadai.
Now, how do we get to the palace? That entrance is too high for me.
There's a switch for the stairs. With a bit of luck, I could climb up there. And Tara?
Yes?
It's great seeing you again.
Oh, you people.
Hmm?
I think I could use the cracks in that wall to climb up. That should do it.
Here we go.
Almost there. Got it. Look at that. It's still working. Come, we have to find the king before it's too late.
So what happened after the portal failed? How did you get caught by sand demons?
I wish I knew. The portal literally dropped me into the suburbs. Maybe from a little too high. I hit the ground and lost consciousness. I woke up in a prison cell filled with the townsfolk. Most of them were captured at the wedding ceremony. I was worried about you, Tara, but it appears that was unnecessary. Your entrance was quite explosive. Thanks for the rescue, by the way.
Have I told you it's great to see you again?
Okay.
No guards, no demons.
Let's get to the throne room quickly. That light. Looks like the padlock isn't so resilient. I might be able to break it. This must be one of the finest engineered cabinets in the whole of Persia.
Shit is.
think every one of these games does this. Some antiquated ass word, I don't know what it is.
The shadow fog is getting denser and denser.
That shape is definitely associated with the light. This must be one of the finest engineered cabinets in the whole of Persia.
The door is locked.
Royal Order of Badiya, High King of Persia, and ruler of all earthly realms, it is my will that from this day on, whatever step the Grand Vizier Zaved takes, be noted and be reported by the guard captain directly to me. Don't be too tiresome towards the Grand Vizier. I don't like him, but what trouble could he cause? Guard Captain Zaved.
This place must have been abandoned for quite a while.
Strange. Royal guardsmen wouldn't leave their posts and equipment like that. Not without a serious reason.
Maybe they joined Zaved's side.
Not a chance. Zaved was always considered a dubious and untrustworthy man. No guardsmen would follow his lead.
What if they were given no choice?
We'd better hurry. What the hell?
Better yet, how are we going to get through?
I can see the heart of this shadow. It seems that the tree won't allow me to just walk by. This is what we need to get through that overgrowth. Radiant sword. It hasn't been wielded for decades. Now we're getting somewhere. That was close. Another one bites the dust. That crystal must be the source of the tree's corruption. Here goes nothing. Shame. I like that tree. Let's move on. Ah, of course. It's locked. That's the shape of the sun. It looks like a 10-pointed star.
No.
Darius. Darius, it's really you. Zaved. I was too weak. Please, Darius, you must stop him.
We will stop him. Don't you worry.
Sorry.
Can no longer seal the tomb!
This can't be over. There must be something. The royal brand! You're the prince.
Not anymore. It seems that I'm the king now. Since I'm the bearer of the royal brand, we can use my blood to seal the tomb.
Are you alright?
Just give me a moment with my father.
Take your time. I'll look around. Maybe there are clues to Zaved's whereabouts.
Hmm.
Take us deep below the palace. Get comfortable. This is going to take a while.
Some lifelong rides? Let me help you with that.
Go down. Hold on to something.
Darius, are you all right?
I'll live. We should probably hurry. This elevator is barely holding on the ledge. These screws are pretty loose, but I need something thinner. If we stay here, we'll fall with this elevator. Residue again. I need my sword. If we stay here, we'll fall with this elevator. Screws are pretty loose, but I need something thinner than my fingers. It's stuck. Maybe I could lift the door off the hinges? Here we go. This elevator is going to fall any second now. Well, I guess we made it to the bottom floor.
Somehow, I'm glad there's no sign of Zaved. Let's take a look around.
That's a unique puffball fungus. Its spores are desired by many alchemists.
Rod is too high. Looks good. Let's give it a shot.
Be careful.
I'm not so sure this was a good idea. Oh, crap! Oh, that was close. Almost there. I'll try to find something to get you across, Terra. If we could pull it from underneath this column, it would create a bridge for Terra. I can't push it, but I could try to attach something heavy to pull it down into the abyss. Those buttons have to be pushed together. I can't do it myself.
Good throw!
Try to undo the rope holding the chandelier.
Whew, it worked.
I'll push the left button. You take the other one. Come on, there's no time to waste. This must be Zaved's hideout.
How are you holding up?
I've been better. We were never too close, you know. My father loved my mother more than anything in the world. I was a result of that love. The labor was complicated, but she brought me into this world. Sadly, at the cost of her own life. Father always resented me for that. As the years have passed, we only moved further apart. All things considered, I wish I'd had a chance for a proper goodbye.
He seemed happy to see you before, you know.
I think so too. Thank you, Tara.
My king.
Don't. To you, I'll always just be Darius.
Why did you keep your identity a secret? Why not tell me you were the prince?
The blood flowing through my veins always reminded me that sooner or later, I would take the mantle of the High King. But I spent most of my childhood on the streets. I had some friends among the common folk. It gave me a lot of perspective. I'd rather have people judge me by who I am and what I do, not by who my father is. It was.
I think you're going to be a great king, Darius.
Let's make sure that there is still a kingdom to rule over.
This will suppress all the magic of the light around Karn. I'll have enough time to repair the awakening.
Looks like it's working. No, it isn't. Spontaneous embers. That's a rare find. They could change a liquid to a solid in seconds if prepared properly. Spontaneous embers. That's a rare find.
Let's try to pick it up. I can barely roll it over.
I think I know the right recipe. That's an ether silver. It needs to be dissolved first.
him!
You again? No matter. I'm almost done, and I won't let you interfere.
Stop! Blasted door! We have to open it before he finishes the incantations. That's the same residue as we found in the elevator. More gloomy jewels. I could climb that wall, but it's too far away. That pennant. I could use it to swing over the gap, but it's stuck to that root. Long-ranged weapon would come in handy. Long-ranged weapon would come in handy. Aim carefully. Still got it. Now let's hope that pennant holds. Oof. Now let's get up there. Here we go. Almost there. Got it. Terra, push the switch now.
It's working.
Come on! There's no time to waste!
It's finished! Ah!
Not until I breathe!
No! Darius! This cannot be! I can't!
The power is overwhelming!
Maybe he meant not while I breathe.
Is dead. Geenie inherit has fled. But you,
You could serve me well. Renounce the light and kneel before me.
Never, you monster!
Very well. You be fast. It's the dawn of the new age.
Zaved!
He's alive!
Try some of this! He's weakened! Now's your chance, Tara!
Insolent whelps! I'll devour your soul!
Darius, I can't!
You won't have to!
Everyone, attack now!
Let's drive him back where he belongs!
Sarcophagus.
No, I am a god. You cannot defy the god.
Darius, this is our chance.
Is it over?
The tomb is sealed once more. You did it, Tara.
No. We all did.
And so, the Shadow Lord was defeated once again. As soon as the tomb had closed, the tainted land of Persia began to heal. Freed from the grasp of the corruption, all the land's creatures found peace once again. Previously estranged from humans, Simurgs found new friends in Tara and her companions. Minu decided to stay with Orion for a while. More confident in her own abilities, she helped her own master to restore his world. She planned to go back to the university and finish her education, but somehow she never found her way there. Tara married High King Darius in a grand ceremony a couple of months after Zaved's downfall. Becoming the Queen of Persia, the people were ecstatic to see how the king adored his new bride. And with the sunrise over Persia, this adventure draws to a close. But there will be more to come.
There you have it.
Well, another one down.